Along the boulevard were deliberately cut down or trimmed to make way for the house. A man associated with the move has been charged with mischief over $5,000, and the move has been stopped for the time being. City forestry officials will determine the least impactful measures to complete the move.